Oh, I'm from Thailand, but I was studying in Italy when I found out about Aberystwyth. And, well, I just found it out online, really. I guess it's a question everyone asks, like, oh, how did you end up here in Aberystwyth? But yeah, just finding it out online, it looked like a nice place to go. And, well, here I am. The university has a really great environment and a lot of opportunities for students. And just, it's good to, if you're not sure where you want to go. I guess it's, you know, the usual self-discovery kind of path that kids do and to go to university, although it's ideal to know what you would like to do in university, but then university is great for that, and Aberystwyth has been really a good environment for that town and the university where it is, how it's organized, how it's with the town, and you know, you have the sea and you have the mountains, you have the forest, you know, what more do you want? Well, actually, I'll be staying here for another year to just take it all in and enjoy it. And thanks to the alumni program, in our department, we'll still be able to take out equipment. So I'll be here to build up my portfolio. So the university will still be helping me after I graduate, which is good.